start up here. And so if we come over this way, I'd like to start here because this gives you a visual image of what Cuneiform will look like. We'll have a better one in a few minutes, but these are documents written in Cuneiform. Now, this writing system was invented in the Tigris Euphrates Valley, and they needed something. So necessity was the mother of invention, because they had two rivers and a lot of arable land, so they could grow a lot of food, and they were surrounded by desert. So they became the breadbasket of that world. And so they had to keep track of who paid for what. And that's how writing was invented. These are not the contracts. I like to say that they could make square hamburgers, and they take the reef inside the river, and that was the pen. So they could say two cows, three chickens, a dozen eggs. They had to find some way to authenticate that. And they had cylinder seals that they wore around their neck, and they would roll that in the mud, and that was their signature. So, you know, no one else could do that. So, but these are literary, and this is from one of the epics, and it's the story of the flood about 1,000 years before the Bible. Right. So now, they wore cylinder seals around their neck, and they were so individual that they went into the tomb with the wearer. And when they dug up the tombs of war, they found all these cylinder seals. They offered them to the Metropolitan Museum of Art, and they said, no, thank you. And Morgan said, yes, please. So we got a whole bunch. And they rearranged them here when that reversion was done. Don't worry, she doesn't have to move. Let her stay there. Just look at the white piece of marble. And if you think of the skill level, if you took an ice pick and you made three dots, you connect and you get a leg. And if you make three bigger dots, you get the body of the animal in the rollout. So it's rolled out in the mud,